If you are a newly married couple, I'm referring to women now. If you're a newly married couple and your family don't have money, and you guys have been surviving without money, like you guys are surviving it, you guys are working hard, and finally you get married, and your husband is very, very rich. Because of your husband is very rich and your family is pushing you to be collecting money from your own husband to give them, it's not good. You have to stop it. It's not gonna help you at all. It will make your husband to hate you, not just to hate you. It will make him to start looking elsewhere. So if you're a newly married couple and your family have been surviving without you getting married then, and you finally get married and they start pressuring you, collect money from your husband, send to laws, and everybody start bringing his or her own problem to you, telling you, I want money, I want to go to school, I want to do this, I want to do that. It's not good, it's not gonna help you, it's not gonna help you. If you're a new married couple, focus on your husband, give your husband that attention that he deserves. Give him that attention that will make him, many times he remember it, he'll be like, wow, my wife is so special to me, I can never cheat on. But we girls never believe that guys that is married cannot cheat outside. You guys always feel, girls always feel that guys that get married, they're also cheating outside. No, it's not all of them. But everybody thinks that everybody that is cheating. It's not everybody that is cheating. It's few of them that is cheating. So that is what I'm trying to make you understand. It's not all of them. It depends on the kind of character you show to him that will make him to be forced to leave you and to be going out there. And another thing that is there, if you are a woman, if you both man and woman, if you guys have issue, settle it out there. Don't bring a third party to your problem, because that is a marriage, and don't involve yourself to bring any third party inside your family, because definitely it will cause more problems. They'll be putting problems. And something that you need to understand is that many of them will be like, they'll come to your president and start saying, please, Oga, can you guys settle your problems? Oga, please, can we do this? No, no, no. Let me tell you something you don't understand. They are going to say that after that, they'll go to your back. They'll also laugh at you in your back. And you'll be surprised. And later they will start gossiping with your name. You have a problem with your husband, you can't even settle it out. All this insult that used to come from, do you think that it's just they will just start insulting you? It's someone that know about you that will insult you. If they don't know about you, they will never, never, never insult you. Trust me, I mean what I'm saying. If they don't know about you, they will never, never, never insult you. Get that to yourself. And for men that is always beating their wife every day, beating them every day because of you have side chick, you have to what? Damn fucking stop it, because it's not gonna help you and it's going to destroy your home. Not just destroying your home, your children will realize that their father is this one, their father is always beating their mom, and which is not advisable. So women are meant to respect their husband and the husband to respect their wives. So don't say it's only women that will. No, 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 no. Women do respect and men do respect. So what matters there is that love. If there is love in a family, it will never cause a problem. Even if Satan even come, it never work for him, because you guys have put hands together and say that you guys are going to fight it to the last. And also, don't give your children the reason to hate their family. Don't give your children the reason to think, my husband did this. Oh, no, no, no. You guys should never fight. If you guys have problems, settle it to yourself. Don't allow your children to know about it. Because if they do know about it, I promise you, you guys will always get it hot. And when you guys are quarreling and your children is also listening to everything that is happening and see how... Make your children to swear that anywhere they go, they will swear that their mom and their dad does not have issue. That's what you need to understand. You guys, what? Settle things out. Make your children realize who you guys are. That you guys love each other so much. That you can never, never leave it. And for women, make your husband feel relaxed. Anytime he comes back to his house, make him feel like a king.
cook food, serve him on the dining. Get buy a separate plate for him to be eaten with. If you are done cooking, put 5 minutes for him. In fact, make him feel as a king. And that meat is not going to finish all the meat. It's going to remain for you and also remain for the kids. Make him feel relaxed. Buy juice, buy wine if you have the money. Just keep on surprising your husband. And the day that he's going to surprise you, you're going to be very surprised. And even though that your husband is cheating on you outside there, one day he's going to realize that his wife is the best wife ever in this world. That's what he's going to realize. That his wife is the best wife ever in this world. Trust me. Always what? Stick to one thing. And not just that. If you don't love someone, don't get married to that person. You guys must love each other. The guy must love the girl and the girl must love the guy. So that you guys' relationship can go further in life. And always pray in this world that God please give me my own person. That's what I'm also praying for. So everybody in this world to keep on what? Being what? Nice. And there's one video that we also post now. It's not video, that is a film, movie, that will make you guys realize that your family, especially both male and female, you know that your family, you know that your family have been surviving without you getting married. So how will they start forcing you to be bringing money from your family and start doing this and start doing this? Not good. So I'll post it, and when I post it, you guys will watch it and see what is happening in this world. And this world is just a small world. Just a small world. Please subscribe. Thank you very, very, very much. Subscribe here now. Thank you.